General Leonard, I'd like to now report to you on class 21, sir. Class 20 has raised $8,400 for the American Red Cross and their class fund. They've given 51 pints of blood. 11 cadets have enlisted in the armed services. Cadet Morgan attained the highest ASVAB score in the academy with a 99. He has joined the National Guard and seeks entry into West Point. The Cadet Corps has accumulated over 11,000 hours of community service, averaging 109 hours per cadet. 5 cadets are currently enrolled in Job Corps and the next Rainbow Community College to further their education. 12 cadets served as governor's pages. 25 cadets represented our academy in the Georgia Invitational. I heard they had fun. We placed a little bit, but we didn't win much, did we? This academy is a Civil Air Patrol unit. 60 of our cadets have scored 31 or higher on their ASVAB score, making them eligible for enlistment. 16 cadets stepped up to the college challenge and took the college level examination program, tutored by our school, taken at Fayette State University. Half of them passed with a score that will give them 6 hours of college credit. Every cadet has a trained mentor, and we have the highest placement grade in school history. 74 cadets, with 3 more who are awaiting writing skills, our highest number ever, have attained their GED. We're proud of that.
Jimmy Michael Hayes has attained employment at Smithfield Chicken and Barbecue. Ashley Nicole Bethay has attended Job Corps. Keisha Marie Billy plans on attending Fairfield Chamber of Community College.
Just believe it. There's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky.